Today in a physics chapter heating and chemical effect of the electric current. Now to see two MCQ that is based on the thermocouple. Here when the thermocouple, here the two junction are capped in conductor, are capped at two different temperature. That is one is neutral temperature, other is hot, that is cold junction and hot junction. Then the EMF is produced between them is given by E is equal to alpha T plus 1 half beta T square. Now using this formula, and also we have to use here function coefficient sigma is equal to dV by dt, and we have to solve this MCQ. The MCQ is like this way, just you can see here. The EMF developed in the thermocouple is given by E is equal to alpha T plus 1 half beta T square, where T is the temperature of the junction. The cold junction is being at 0 degree centigrade. The thermoelectric power of this couple, that means there are four options are given. Second is that the thermo EMF is produced in the thermocouple is 3 microvolt per degree centigrade. If the temperature at the cold junction is 20 degree centigrade and the thermo EMF is 0.3 millivolt, the temperature of the hot junction is 80 degree, D 100 degree, C 120 degree, and D 140 degree centigrade. Now we have to solve first here. Just you can see this equation is given. We will get here thermoelectric power. Thermoelectric power, that is the P is equal to RdE upon RdT is equal to, differentiating this, we will get alpha T 1, then 1 half beta T square means here 2T. 2 to cancel. So finally alpha plus beta into B. So correct option is this A, B, C, that is a B. So correct option is either B. Now to see next multiple choice question. So here next, just you can see here, we according to Thomson effect, that is a sigma is equal to dV by dt. Therefore, dV is equal to sigma into T2. Therefore, dV is equal to sigma into T2 minus T. Now, here we know that here the dV is equal to 0.3 micrometers times power minus 3 volt per degree centigrade, and sigma is equal to 3 into 10 to the power minus 6 volt per degree centigrade, and T1 is equal to here, that is 20 degree. Using this formula, you can use here, that is dV 0.3 into 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to 3 into 10 to the power minus 6, that is a T2 minus T1. Simplifying, we will get here T2 minus 20 is equal to, this will be here 3 into 10 to the power minus 4 divided by 3 into 10 to the power minus 6. This 3 will be cancelled. This will come up, that is a, you can write here T2 is equal to 20 plus, this will be 100 is equal to 120 degrees. So correct option in this, that is a C, that is 120 degrees. So this way to understand this MCQ. First MCQ, we know that here that is alpha EMF E is equal to alpha T plus 1 half beta T square. Differentiating with respect to temperature, we will get here thermoelectric power. And through this we will get here the option, that is alpha plus beta T. Similarly, next section we know that here the function coefficient sigma is equal to dV by dt. Therefore dV is equal to sigma into dt, means here T2 minus T1. That is hot T2, hot junction, and T1 is the cold junction temperature. Now keeping here the, all the value here, and finally we can simplify. At the last we will get here, that is T2 is equal to 120 degree centigrade. So correct option in this here, you can see here C, that is 120 degree centigrade. So this way to understand this MCQ, very important. This will be asked in IIT, JEE, and NEET also. Thank you very much.